So you ready to leave tomorrow?
Hey, what's wrong?
I don't know. I just, I know moving on's a good thing. I guess I'm just scared. You know, high school's safe, and I'm not sure I'm ready for the real world.
For the past few months, I've been writing this. I guess in part, so I can remember it all.
She was fiercely independent. Davis. Brilliant and beautiful and brave. In 2 years, she'll grow more than anyone I've ever known. Brooke Davis is going to change the world someday. And I'm not sure she even knows that. There are 82 letters in here, and they're all addressed to you. I wrote them all this summer, one a day, but I never sent them because I was afraid. I was afraid of getting my heart broken again, like before. Because you hurt me so bad, and I was afraid to be vulnerable. And I was afraid of you and the way that you made me feel. And I know that doesn't matter now after what I did. But I just thought you should know. This is how I feel.